Babe, I've been saving this for you, baby. Yeah, I bloom. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So before I get started with this video, let's just address the elephant in the room, which is obviously my hair. Yeah, I've dyed my hair back dark now, and this is the first video with it dark brown, I think. I mean, I'm not sure when this is going to be up. I'm not going to go into massive detail, but the blonde was just too much to keep up with, and I just prefer it dark with like a tan. So as well, the timing with this hair fits perfectly for what I'm talking about, which is holiday. So this video is sponsored by Venus and Braun, who have kindly, you know, chosen to work with me. And yeah, obviously a quick disclaimer, I wouldn't work with a brand if I didn't truly think that it was good and like worth sharing with you guys, or something like I genuinely didn't enjoy. But I've used these products, like I've used the Venus razors like for years, so that's nothing new to me. And yeah, I do like these products, so I'm choosing to share them with you guys. So yeah, so the video that I'm going to do today is like a what to pack with you on holiday, like essentials, must-haves, and stuff that I would recommend to take. This is perfect for me because whilst I'm filming right now, I'm going on holiday tomorrow. I'm going with Jazz and like all of her friends, and I'm so excited. And yes, so I have been packing and getting everything ready. So first thing is my face wash. This is just the Soap and Glory facial wash. This is just what I use to wash my face, and I just use like an exfoliating glove, which I haven't got, but I need to pack. And I'll use that with this to like wash my face, because my face gets really dry, and this just gets rid of all the dry skin. Then as like a body wash, I take the Soap and Glory Sugar Crush body wash. Yeah, I just like the smell of it. So then the next thing that I'm going to be taking is sun oil. Now personally, I don't use sun cream. I don't like how sun cream feels like on my fingers. So this is just the one that I use. I got it from Primark, but you can get this like anywhere. And I use SPF 15 if anyone's interested. But yeah, I use sun oil just because I find that I tan better as well with oil. So then something that I would put on the night would be After Sun. This After Sun has aloe vera in it, which is apparently really good for the body and the skin. And yeah, it's just useful to have After Sun, like any After Sun, because obviously it's gonna protect your skin if it's been in the sun. I think this is the last thing, but this is just like a body moisturizer, and this is the Garnier Summer Body Moisturizing Lotion, and it smells of apricot, which is lovely. But I've got this one because it has like a gradual like tan in it, so it like moisturizes you, but it's also giving you sort of like a gradual tan. Obviously I'm going to be tanning anyway on holiday, but this just adds like a little bit more whilst like moisturizing you. So another like heat protectant thing is a spray for my hair. So this is by VO5 heat protectant spray. So this is just for my hair. While I'm there, I am gonna be taking like hair dryer and like hair curlers, because like the nights and stuff. So I've just got this, which I think everyone needs to protect your hair, and obviously my hair is gonna be like in heat all day, so this will just help anyways for being in like the sunlight. But yeah, I've just got this like for my hair, because obviously my hair is gonna be wet like from being in the pool and stuff. So I'll be like drying it with my hair dryer, so got this. When I'm on holiday, I'm not gonna wear a lot of makeup. Like, I'm gonna take makeup probably for like one or two of the nights, but most of the time I'm not gonna have like a lot of makeup, just because my skin is so bad at the minute, so I want the sun to like sort my skin out. But a sort of like an essential that I would take and probably just wear on its own is a waterproof mascara. So I've got this one, which is from L'Oreal. It's the Paradise Ecstatic one. And I got this with like the normal mascara too, but this one's the waterproof one, and I've got it on right now. Wow, so I'm so spotty, let's not look at that. So yeah, because this, obviously I can go in the pool, I can go in the sea, and my mascara's not gonna budge. So that's why I've got a waterproof one, because if you're gonna bring any mascara, it just makes sense to me to take a waterproof one. Don't know about you. Oh, my necklace is tangled. One last thing that I am gonna take, which is sort of like an essential to me, is of course my products from Braun and Venus. So obviously on holiday, personally anyway, You don't want to have hairy legs, hairy armpits, hairy anywhere, because obviously I'm going to be in like a bikini most of the time, and personally I just don't want hair. So obviously I've got this razor from Venus, and this is just the Comfort Glide one, and this is the vanilla cream one. So like I said at the start, I use these for ages, but I just love having a razor with me. This especially I'd use for like my armpits and like any other areas. So this one has got a vanilla scented moisture bar. I personally love the smell of vanilla. So yeah, this is gonna like leave my legs smelling so nice. Like, it's like you don't need soap, like you don't need anything extra. Like, it has the moisture bar on it. And the moisture bars on this are actually 30% bigger, which means obviously it's gonna last longer. So this is gonna last me all through my holiday and after, which is great. So if you didn't know, you've just gotta get water on this, get it a bit wet. So say if I was doing it on my armpits, just do it on your armpits, glide it on, and with it having the moisture bar, it lets off like nice body butter on you. So like all of the stuff that's in this is obviously going to be good for the body. And overall, this is just great to have. Like, even if you're just going traveling somewhere, like you're not going on holiday, this is just going to be great to have. Like, I always take a razor with me because you never know, like, in case you're going to need it. So I've got that. And then I've also got my starter kit from Braun. So I have mentioned this before in another video, but I would prefer taking an epilator on holiday with me rather than say like waxing, because it is way less painful than waxing personally. This does not hurt at all. Like, I am being serious, guys. Get one. This is so handy for me going on a holiday, because obviously I don't want to be having to constantly shave like my legs and whatnot. So it just means I have to shave less frequently, which is ideal for me. Like I said, if you're worried about it hurting, it has like massage rollers and like vibrators, so it makes you feel really relaxed, and it just does it nice and smoothly, and you don't have to worry about it being painful or anything like that. Trust me, I'm the biggest wimp, but this doesn't hurt. So yeah, so I would just recommend taking, you know, a shaver or an epilator on holiday, because it's just gonna be so useful. Like, you won't even realize how much you'll need it, but you never know, someone might forget one and then you've got two. So yeah, so they're all like my sort of essentials to take on holiday. So now I'm just going to show you guys some outfit for maybe like inspiration, in case you guys want to see some stuff that I'm going to be taking on holiday. So one thing that I would definitely take on holiday wherever I was going is a bum bag, and I've got this one from Pretty Little Thing. Jasmine actually picked this out for me in our last Sister Does My Pretty Little Thing haul, and I love it. And this actually goes really like small, like it fits my waist nice and tight, but this just has like a zip at the front, zip in the middle. So this is just perfect, because you don't want to be like lugging around a big bag like over your shoulders or anything, whereas this just goes like round your waist, and then you've got hands free, you know. So I would recommend any bum bag. You can get like leather ones, they go with like any outfit. Obviously this is pink, so it's a bit harder, but I mean, I don't really care. It's cute, so. So then another thing that I really wanted to show you guys, which I got, which is from New Look, is this bikini top. Like, I've seen these all over just like normal tops, but this is actually a bikini top, and it just looks so cool. It's got all sequins. It has, you can't see, but it has like a crossover back, and I just think this is gonna look so cool, like in the sun, I'm gonna be glistening. Woo! There was matching bottoms, but I have black bikini bottoms anyway. But I just wanted to show you this bikini that I'm taking, because this is going to look so cool. And if you don't follow me on Instagram, which you should, link down below, you will miss out on I'll have probably a million photos in this bikini. So then another piece of clothing that I'm taking with me is this. Now, this is not going to be everyone's cup of tea, but this is a white fishnet dress. And I've got it in black, but it's like the shorts one, and this is from Pretty Little Thing. And I got this to wear because I've got a white bikini, so I thought if I have a white bikini under it, and then say if like I'm just doing something in the day, like I don't need a full outfit, I can just put this on top and then have like my bum bag around my waist. I just thought that would look really nice. Obviously on a night, maybe I could have like a white bandeau top and maybe like white skirt or something, but I've seen people wear these and they look so nice, and I thought the white, obviously when I'm tanned, is gonna look nice. But this is just good because it's got so many holes in it, So you're gonna be like cool, you're not gonna be sweating in it. So yes, like I said, I've got this but in black and it's like the shorts version. So it's like the exact same. I have a black bikini, so I'd have that under. But I just think these are good because obviously it's not too thick. You're gonna have air to your body and you're not gonna be like suffocating in the heat. So that is everything that I'm gonna show you guys for my little travel holiday essentials. These were obviously not everything that I would pack, but if I went into detail of everything that I've packed, there is just so much, so it would take too long. But I hope this helped you guys if anyone's going on holiday or just having a trip anywhere. But like I said, I'm going on holiday tomorrow, so if you want to like keep up to date, I'm gonna vlog it, I think. So if you want to see that, then subscribe, because obviously I'm going to vlog my trip and show you guys what we get up to. But yeah, that is everything that I got. Obviously, if anyone is interested in getting like the Venus Razor or the Braun Epilator, they will be linked down below. But you can also get them in Boots, I think. And I hope my tips and my essentials helped you out in some way. Subscribe if you want to see more from me. And I will see you when I'm back from my holiday. So yeah, bye!